The Bible tells us that the eyes of the Lord look to and fro across the whole earth, that he might strongly support those whose hearts are completely his. Just think of all that God can do with the life of one person who is his. One person who is totally abandoned to him. That word, abandon, is powerful. It challenges us to step over a line, to lay down everything in order to gain everything. It calls us to join the ranks of all the saints who have come before, all who have understood the mystery of the sacred, that nothing we can possibly gain in life will ever compare to the surpassing greatness of knowing Jesus Christ as Lord.
Before, watch to see us there.